It's not just about the VP for me. It's about the MVP. You know, most vice presidential. And to me, it's obvious.
Senator Harris, I'm not embarrassed. Pronounce it right, cause she's Kamala. She's bringing sass and plexiglass. My debate queen, make the ticket complete. Sweet, freaking out Mikey P. Chewing up like a piece of meat. That's why you're my VP. You're my MVP. That's why you're my VP. You're my MVP. She's a pioneer. Never been a black or Asian woman here. Oh, oh, oh. Full of spunk in the primary. She's like, what? Who's gonna step to me? The OG, AG, all the way. You know, by the head to pick your bae in the debate with Joe. You let him know that you were that little girl, attorney general girl. Break the conventional girl. Win that mortgage case girl. To help 84,000 California.
And that little girl was me.
Girl. I love the way you employ your prosecutorial expertise. Where you protected the Affordable Care Act. And don't get me going on the $25 billion settlement you want for victims of foreclosure in California. And also, let me clarify that when I call you girl, I should probably call you Senator.
You're Senator Harris to me.
And pretty soon, you'll be my MVP.
Vice President, I'm speaking.
Oh, yeah.
I'm speaking.
Will you be my VP?
And I'm Kamala.
No, you're Senator Harris to me.
Will you be my VP?